playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Around like you're brand new.
Alright guys, today I'm going to show you how to get crystal clear music on your videos that you're editing in SharePlay. For this video, you won't need a USB or a PC. All you'll need is an audio jack to an audio jack cable. What you'll do is that you'll first plug it into your controller. Actually, no, I'm not going to do it right now because it'll cut my audio from me talking to you guys. But right now, I have the other side plugged into my phone. What you'll do is you'll find the music that you want to put in your video or audio, anything like that, and you'll just plug it straight in your controller. So I'm going to do that right now. If I go quiet, it's because I unplugged my wireless headset. And you have to unplug your mic, whether it's plugged into your controller or not. You have to do it, or else this will not work. So I'll be back. If I can find the cable here.
Elephant in the room, we're part of it, don't act so confused. And you love starting it, now I'm in the mood. Now we arguing in my bedroom.
Alright, so I don't know if you guys got like any scratchy audio from that. If it is scratchy, you might want to clean your audio jack to your audio jack, because it can have dirt on it, and which will affect the audio quality. And same thing on the other side of the cable, make sure your jack is clean inside your phone and your jack's clean inside your controller. Or else your audio will be really scratchy. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll make more daily content just like this. See you guys in the next video.